Bueno, ganar una medalla sería un sueño hecho realidad y sobre todo ganar una medalla de oro, pero soy consciente de que el nivel de las chicas es muy alto y todavía queda mucho camino por recorrer y bueno, vamos a ver si las condiciones acompañan y tenemos buenas olas mañana y podemos hacerlo bien.
And for Team Spain.
Nice little turn under the lip, just a little speed check, working away that she's gonna really, oh, nice little studies a lot of Vicky. Oh, here we go, we've got the Baya on a wave and I can hear the Spanish team going crazy and we did not see the takeoff of this wave, so we don't know what kind of maneuvers she. Nice up and over the lip, coming fins free through that turn. And again, nice turn.
Not for this man, Juan de los Reyes from Spain. Rip it down the line, couple big hits off the top. Look at how low he gets in that bottom. Looks a hit off the top, it will go down. But now Juan de los Reyes, look at that turn by de los Reyes.
This is a much better wave than we've seen him ride so far. So far his best wave is getting him a 5.47. He's needing his